Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to talk about the new spoilers. I know all the internet fans are going to be screaming right now. Okay, so first we got a trailer from Globe. So let's get started. So we start off with a scene of Marinette and Adrian looking at each other. I believe we got this a while back, if I'm not mistaken. Then we get like a voiceover of Adrian saying, "Marinette, she's so beautiful, I'm in love." And while that, we get him drawing Marinette on the mirror, which is really cute. And we also get another look at the bike scene where she takes her helmet off. And we get another look of them in Marinette's room. Then we get another scene of Plag and Tiki talking about how Adrian likes Marinette now. We also get a Lady Noir kiss, but it's not really a kiss like a normal one because they're wearing white. It's kind of odd. This scene of Shadow Moth with all the rings gives me Avengers vibes. Kind of skipped through most of the villains because I was like, we already know that already. But we get a look at Zoe with the Black Cat Miraculous. And after, we get these scenes of Marinette with Luca. And Luca looks kind of sus right here. And the last scene we get is this bedroom scene where Marinette is sleeping. I think she's dreaming, if I'm not mistaken. Like, from that, I feel like it's a what if episode, like ephemeral in that. Because Adrian says, "I love you just the way you are." And then she says, "I don't love you." So that's kind of giving me like, you know, like vibes like that. So now we're gonna go to the new spoiler that came out this morning. I believe Tofu is the one that released this. So first we get this little scene of Marinette and her mom, or like a gift or something like that. And then we get a look at Sequillian. I think I said that wrong, but Marinette's friend or something that's basically like, you know, like pretending to be Ladybug, if I'm not mistaken. We get this Lady Noir scene. I believe they're on the bridge where Andre is usually at. So yeah, I think by the looks of it, Cat Noir is crying about something or something like that. Well, they both are, because you could tell Ladybug also has tears in her eyes. And they kiss. Already getting spoiled this season. Oh my god. So that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.